Welcome everyone. From this is Gabriel.
Viewfinder.
There we go.
Image.
I'm going to show you today how to get eloquence for NVDA. So I will put the link in the description as well, but I'll let you
run down rock time to h uthaeks slash slash patrick a o d d j I r h t t p colon slash slash p t r I c k dot c j d dot f r slash n b d slash e l o q u e n c e u t o l n g u g e s w I t c h I n g dot n b d dash d d o n blank slash slash patrick dot zajda dot for slash nf dot slash eloquence auto language switching dot nf dot addon. Select desktop.
So I will press enter on that
Internet
one.
Explorer. View downloads Windows Internet Explorer.
And it takes me to this page.
Your downloads options. View and track your
so I'm going to hit save.
Save as. View downloads Windows Internet Explorer dialog. View and track your downloads options. Desktop window download
viewfinder
download.
Image
folder
get to the downloads folder
eloquence selected
and there
eloquence
it is.
Auto
so
language
put the camera down.
Date modified 12/20.
Now we're gonna hit a caps lock M.
The menu.
I mean N.
Caps lock on
to get
caps
the NVDA
on.
Menu. Then you're gonna go to the
tools
submenu. I'm just gonna press A to make it quicker. Then I'm gonna go to install. Then I'm gonna tab to the address. Then I'll hit D for downloads, and then enter. Then I'll hit tab once, and I'll put the camera down. Okay, so I typed in E for eloquence. I'll select it, and then hit enter by hitting down arrow. Then tab to yes. Now you wanna hit. And I'll hit that. Enter. Here's the magical part. Put the camera down.
Slim cleaner. View down. Slim cleaner plus.
Hit caps lock N. P.
General
settings.
Synthesizer dialog.
I'll hit E.
ETI eloquence.
ETI eloquence.
Slim cleaner plus.
Here we are.
Desktop list downloads 18/23. NVDA menu. General settings, G. Voice settings, very great pitch, slider 65 inflection, slider 30 ohm plus hot volume, slider 100 ohm plus O. Slim cleaner plus.
There we go.
Exit.
I'll quit NVDA and open my other copy.
Slim cleaner plus.
There's exit. That again. Okay guys, if you guys enjoy this video, please feel free to subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one.